How's it going?
Hey, what's going on?
Don't get in my way. Move it.
How you doing?
Hey, what's going on?
You need something?
What are you looking for? All right. I see how it is. Thanks, Deacon.
Let me get the gate.
Someone's here.
Hey, Tuck, I'm here, and yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. You said his face was scarred, so, more, please, what else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you. St. John out.
There you are.
I'm hit! I saw someone. Can't see a damn thing. Bushes are too thick. Bushes are pretty thick here. Can't see.
Okay. All right, Limbo, where you at? Yeah, thought you'd just stop by the hot springs and have a little fun.
The shrubs are too thick. Can't see anything.
He's hiding in those bushes.
you talking about?
Someone's here.
What'd you find?
Where the fuck are you?
Still got old iron tooth on you, yeah?
Useful. Yep.
Thank you.
Hey, it's all good. Let him in.
Hey, keep him busy.
Hey, man.
Hey, what's up?
Can I help you?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
I'm gonna look around.
How's it going?
What's happening?
Need something.
Good choice. What else can I do for you? Find me if you need anything else. Later.
Yeah, not bad.
Got it. Whew. Okay. Use everything. Way onto the roof.
Here we go. Never gets old. Down on me. You go. Okay. Neuro injector, just what the doctor ordered. Guess the trains won't be running anytime soon, yeah. Nothing like scrap. You wonder what Nero left behind this time.
In there.
Down. At last. Feels, yes. God damn it. Fuse blown. Yeah, now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Green lights are good. Green light, damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. All right. Here we go. Another Nero injector.
Good.
There, there. Is that all of them? Yeah, Jesus. Okay, let's see what we got in here. Nero injector, just what the doctor ordered. Ow. Feeling stronger already. I gotta clear them out. I gotta make it safer to ride through here. There we go. There we go. Give him all ammo. Ammo. Need that? I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Smell it. Gotta be getting close. There's another one. Time to burn. Drop. Could make something out of this.
is it? God damn it, that's gotta be close. Another nest. Down. Here's another nest. Let's burn it up. It needs scrap. That's the last of them. Build your damn nest somewhere else, you damn freeze. Nomads. How long you been up here, huh? Setting up ambushes, hitting supply runs. Bunch of murderers and thieves are here in this game. There's one. Gotta finish this. Thank you.
like killing drifters, is that it? How do you like it now?
I saw something.
I swear I... something.
You don't... Yes. Mine now.
That?
Is there someone out there?
You son of a bitch, where are you going, huh?
Hey, buddy! Let's be friends! It don't gotta go down like this. Drop your weapon, come out, we can all sit down and talk. We got food, we got some moonshine, we got some tail, come on out!
It's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker, yeah? hatch. Yeah, here it is. What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. Got some papers, notes on crafting. Yeah.
Is it gonna take before all of this is finally gone? Nice rep, G camp. Yeah, you all would have been better off out in the shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing.
Here. You got your feet wherever the hell you want, but not here. This camp is mine. It's not yours. You got that? No more for you.
Are there, huh? Any of you left? How many? Another narrow micro recorder. Not sure I want to listen to this. Hey, babe. Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Hey, me again.
Deacon, I gotta tell you something.
It's okay, it's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna go up like this. It's fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I won't lose a name. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here. Hey. Oh, hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Hey.
Come on. Oh, she stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay. Just hold this here as soon as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
You're doing good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah. They must have bugged out. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It's this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Hey, Mom. You want to be when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof, flag down one of those choppers.
All right. See if you can rest over here.
Hey. Easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. Because we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. And she would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at him.
We gotta move.
We're going that way.
Come on. All right. Hey, sweetheart, can you move? Who's her?
Yeah, I got her. Go find us a way out.
Shh. Just get out! You killed her! Okay. Everyone hold up. Hold on. See. Okay, you get his attention. I'll try to sneak up behind him, okay?
It's nothing, Coco. I got this, go!
Hold on, don't.
Fuck you!
Yeah, we see you got guns, stop shooting!
Sir? Hey! I'm unarmed! I'm unarmed!
Get out!
Now listen to me! My girl's out there, she's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out of
here! There's a helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen.
You killed my wife!
Oh, no. Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I am sorry, sir. No, sir. Do it again! Do it again! Do it again!
You killed
her!
You killed my wife! You killed her! Stop! We need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here,
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
What, you got room for two of
you? We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on now. Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Yeah, we have.
Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Bruiser is never gonna make it without me. Check on you, and I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.